The first one, of course, is not a functional property because condition 2 is not fulfilled. All computer programs are computer programs, so there's no computer program that is not a computer program. Of course, this sounds a bit silly, but it's actually the only example I could think of where this condition here is violated. A program always returns 1 already is a functional property. First of all, it describes how output relates to the input, namely, output doesn't care about the input and is always 1. And property 2 is also always satisfied. For example, there are computer programs that I could write that always return 2. And property 2 is fulfilled for all the other 3 as well, so I won't even mention it anymore. A program solves vertex cover? Yes, definitely. That describes an input-output behavior, how output relates to the input. Is a computer a virus? I would say yes, this is a functional property. Now, it is a bit debatable if saying it is a computer virus already describes sufficiently how the output relates to the input. But I would say that probably any definition of a computer virus that you would give me would in some way describe what the computer virus is doing. So it might ignore anything that it receives and overwrite your hard disk, so put something in the memory. Or it might lock your screen. So I would say here the input-output behavior is variable depending on how you define computer virus, but it is always defined. Now the final one, that is a bit of a tricky one. Saying that a program only requires linear time is not a functional property, because that does not describe how the output relates to the input. It is a property of the program, but it is not a functional property, because it doesn't ask what does the program do, and what does the program do is actually this relationship here. It only asks how fast is the program at doing that. This is something that is a little more tricky to figure out. But basically, any time that you ask, can a program do X? That will be a functional property that you're asking for, at least in almost any of the cases.